think I'm gonna be able to see the chat when I start this, because it's an older game and I'm still not used to figuring out how this works, but... Anyway, welcome. It's the Grown Bambino, Dino Camino. Right now, I'm about to play Star Wars Jedi Knight Academy. Let's get it started. I've already beat this on normal, so I'm going to start my profile on hard. I already made my character. It's a sexy red Twi'lek. That's how you say it, right? Twi'lek? I always said Twi'lek, or is it Twi'lek? Can't remember. I think it's Twi'lek. Twi'lek. Twi'lek, right? Alright, rule of thumb, you just can't skip this part. You can't skip the scroll. Sorry, it's just tradition. Jedi Knight Academy. 10 years after the Battle of Endor, the Imperial Remnant continues to be driven back by the New Republic. This is not canon anymore, but... forcing the Imperials to adopt increasingly desperate tactics in the ongoing struggle. Meanwhile, Jedi Master Luke Space Skywalker moves to restore the Jedi to their formal place as peacekeepers of the galaxy at his Jedi Academy on Yavin 4. Jaden Space Kor, a promising student from Coruscant, is en route to the Academy after achieving the impossible, creating a lightsaber without any formal Jedi training. I think I remember this guy, Jaden. I think I have a vague memory of this guy. I think I played this game last year. Yeah, I played it a long, long time ago, but last year was when I beat it on PC. Steam.
We'll be arriving at the Academy in just a few minutes.
That would be so great!
What is going on with this flashing screen?
Aren't you excited?
Whoa!
We're going to be Jedi! Learning the ways of the Force, building a lightsaber?
You're a little too close there.
Of course, you already have one. I'm gonna get one of those stupid training sabers and then...
I wouldn't worry about that.
Hold up.
I can't help it.
You're just looking at my butt like that?
You seem really nervous.
Aren't you? I mean...
What is up with this flashing? What the fuck is going on?
You already have a lightsaber, so you're probably way ahead of me.
She is so uncomfortable.
Rosh, by the way.
Oh, Rosh. I'm Jaden.
What's your name?
Jaden.
Ah.
So where'd you get that lightsaber?
Well, it's kind of a long story. I found myself on the...
Hold on!
What is up with this flashing screen? Alright, I guess it was part of the whole... about to give me a seizure. Look at this FMV! It's so gorgeous! Alright, we got shot down by... somebody, but you know, saved by the bell. That guy was creeping me out. He's getting a little too close.
We made an emergency
staring at my butt and whatnot.
Is everyone alright?
I think so.
Good. We'll send a shuttle to pick you up.
It's
Can
Luke.
You lead the students to the nearby Masasi Temple?
Luke Bullcut.
Affirmative, Academy. We'll meet you there.
Alright. I don't know how to play this. I forgot. But I'll get a hang of it. Who is that? That's not me. I'm sexier than that. I'm the sexy red Twi'lek. Twi'lek? Twi'lek. I need to figure this out. I figured it out before.
Jaden, we can't get to you.
Twi'lek.
Make your way to the temple. The shuttle will meet us there.
Jaden, hey! I'm stuck!
Yeah, this
Can you help?
Hold on, Rosh. I'm on my way.
Oh, I got a yellow.
See if you can make your way around there.
I could have sworn I picked a red saber.
Maybe you can use your lightsaber to cut those trees down and make a bridge. Thanks, Jaden. Let's get to the temple.
Alright, let's go. Let's do it. Now, I have this on extra hard or just regular hard. I can't remember if there's like a very hard or just hard. But this is on the most difficult setting. I do remember that.
There must be a way to open this.
No problem.
I don't believe you could choose to have a red saber.
Watch out!
It's coming back to me. It is coming back to me. Now, it would be really dope to have a game kind of like, I guess we do have a Jedi Fallen Order where I would love to have another game like that. That was incredible. It was an incredible game, but it would be cool to have it based in this time frame where it's about Luke rebuilding the new Republic and the new Jedi Order. But, you know, in the style of Jedi Fallen Order. I think that would be so sick. And have Cal Kestis be an old man and maybe or an older gentleman and actually you know, become the master of the next Jedi. What's going on here? You couldn't tell. It's been a while since I've played this. This voice actor,
Hey, maybe you can use your saber to make another bridge. Great, let's go.
I don't like his voice. I mean, who would like my voice, but I mean... But this Twi'lek's voice actor, I know she's played Carol Danvers, Miss Marvel, and, she's done a lot of voice work, a lot. She sounds really familiar. She always plays strong female characters. No, she's got like a robotic arm. Either that or that's just, you know, what I'm wearing. It's pretty cool either way. Where did I land? On Yavin? Yavin 4?
Jean, get down! There's stormtroopers in the clearing.
Get down, Jaden, with your sexy pink red ass.
You should check it out.
She got that Star Wars
You're
wop.
You're the one with the lightsaber, after all.
She got that Star Wars wop. You know what I'm saying?
Did you see anything?
Woo! Die, Jedi. Oh. Oh, that's not a good idea. If I remember correctly, there's like a way to heal, but I don't have that ability yet.
Come get me, Jedi.
I ain't got much room here. Come on, use the power of sexy Twi'lekness. Seduce him.
I thought Jedi were powerful.
You really try to play with my emotions. Yeah, that's what you get, homie. Don't mess with a dangerous, sexy Twi'lek like, Jaden. Ah, perfect screenshot. I think it's great how Twi'leks are, you can intermingle with their species to create, to reproduce. That's what I'm trying to say. I think that's pretty hot.
What? Who are you?
As proven in the Clone
Kyle
Wars.
Kyle Katarn, at your service.
Oh, look at
Welcome
Kyle.
Welcome to a day in the life of a Jedi.
Hey, Ka.
What happened?
We were kind of hoping you could tell us.
Got a
I saw a huge flash of light and ran over to find you, just lying unconscious.
Saw a huge flash of light and now I'm unconscious.
Do you recall anything?
I saw three people. One was holding some sort of scepter and it was glowing. That's all I can remember.
A scepter? That sounds bad.
Are you able to stand?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I sense a disturbance in the Force.
You always sense a disturbance in the Force. But yeah, I sense it too. Dark side aura from this temple.
Perhaps. Kyle, why don't you...
stay here and investigate? I'd love to. Why don't you take the kids back home now?
Kyle's dope.
Be careful, Kyle.
Kyle Katarn is dope.
Everyone, follow me to the shuttle.
I think that was Luke Skywalker. I can't believe it.
I would love to see another game with Kyle Katarn. I mean, I would like to see him actually involved.
Did you recover
Skywalker's
records? Yes.
Mara Jade, too.
With all the Jedi Mara in the
Jade,
jungle.
Mara Jade.
It was almost too easy.
Excellent.
You're just jealous that you're not as sexy
I'd
as
like
I am.
All our new students to the Jedi Academy.
As my Twi'lek.
Here we will train you in the ways of the Force. You will learn to defend yourself with a lightsaber. You will also study diplomacy, history, and more. It has been the practice of the Jedi to assign each student to a master. However, since there are still so few of us, we will be assigning multiple students to one master. So, Rautheron, you will be assigned to Master Horn.
Rautheron?
I can't wait to begin my training.
Rosh Pennon, you will be assigned to Master Katarn. Jaden Kor, you'll also work with Master Katarn. Now, let's begin with your first
lessons. I'm honored.
And may the Force be with you.
I'm honored to work,
And there was nothing.
As a Padawan
for...
The
area around the temple felt strange, like its dark side aura was gone.
Troubling. But let's look into this later. Your students are ready to get started.
Master Katarn, it's an honor to be serving under you.
That's exactly what I said.
First off, just call me Kyle. Titles make my skin crawl. Secondly, you're not serving under me.
True.
I'm going to teach you, and you're going to learn. That's it.
I said work for.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to offend you.
Don't worry, Rosh, you didn't. I've been offended by professionals. Now, let's see what you two kids can do. Follow me to the training grounds.
Man, Jaden got that WAP. She looked like she about to go walk into that a Star Wars version of that WAP video.
This is one of the many training grounds here at the Academy. I'm going to put you two in separate courses. When you're ready, Jaden, go through that door.
Which
Rosh,
one?
Rosh, follow me.
Alright, I'll go through the door you don't go through. Do I still have my blaster? No, they took it away from me. I guess it's part of my training.
This course will familiarize you with your core Force abilities. These are powers that every Force user has. As you progress in your training, you will learn new abilities. Both the light and dark side will
be
healing
open to
you. Remember, abilities are not inherently good or evil. It's how you use them. Every Jedi is naturally stronger in different areas of the Force.
That's not what they say about Force Lightning, Kyle.
To decide what to focus on. All right,
but there is
started.
Light side Force Lightning and dark side Force Lightning, so...
These will help you learn how to handle a lightsaber. Ready?
Ready!
Ready.
Here come the remotes.
How can I see with the blaster shield up? I mean, how can I see with the blaster shield down? This doesn't make any sense. Done!
Nice work, Rosh. You did well too, Jaden.
Let's get it.
Your lightsaber is an invaluable tool. Even when inactive, it can defuse a potentially volatile situation. Trust me on that. As you train, you'll learn additional
fighting
styles.
Oh, here we go,
Sense. Changing styles during combat can surprise your opponent, allowing you to gain the upper hand.
And, push.
From here on out, we'll talk via comlink in each area. Let's move on.
Yeah. Right now, let's save it.
Okay, Jim. You need to use the Force to jump across the ravine.
Oh.
It shouldn't be a problem. If you fall, jump back up to the bridge and try again.
Ooh, can you chill out, homie? Alright, I might as well get into a conversation about the new movies. Because honestly, there are a lot of things. I'm gonna try to be positive about it. There are a lot of things that I love about the new movies, and it was almost evident that they
you'll
wouldn't
have to use push to get out of here and into the next area.
It was almost evident that they weren't gonna keep everything canon that was within the books and in the games. There's so much content.
Hey, Jaden, this should keep you busy till I finish the course.
You little dickhead, are you altering the course? Are you trying to beat me to the end? That's not the objective. You're just supposed to win. You're not supposed to make me lose or be first. What a little dickhead. I have died because of you. You didn't keep me busy. Oh, yeah, I have to see.
This is one of the many training grounds here at the Academy.
I died because of your ass.
Okay, Jaden. You need to use the force.
But anyway,
it shouldn't be a problem. If you fall, jump back up to the bridge and try.
Yeah, there's a lot of things about the new sequel trilogy that I find pretty acceptable. Oh my god! Alright, so I'm gonna keep heal in my back pocket. Oh, I don't have heal yet. Alright, so I'm just gonna avoid them.
Okay,
but yeah, like my boy was telling me that he did not like the fact that people, like Rey and Kylo just
you'll have to
brought
use push to
force
get out of
heal
and into the next area.
He didn't like the fact that people, that Rey and Kylo just brought force heal out of the gate randomly for no reason into the movies. And I was like, yo, I mean, I really dig the new features, the
hey,
new
Jaden,
force
this
powers.
Should keep you busy till I finish the course.
Little dickhead, man. I hate this motherfucker. You pimple-faced asshole. Nothing against pimples, he's just douche. Alright. I'm gonna keep speed in my back pocket. I also very much like the, what Luke. Luke's new power, well, his last power, which the astral projection. I think that's a pretty cool thing to use with the Force. I just don't think it's a very acceptable way to go out for the greatest Jedi of all time, one of the greatest of all time. And same after that. But it is, in my opinion, the more force powers, the better, to be honest with you.
What took you so long, Jaden?
Nothing.
You're sure?
It was nothing.
To get to the next area, you must pull a lever somewhere in the room. But
fair
you can't
enough.
Reach the lever with your hands. Remember to examine your environment carefully. When you're out on a mission, if you find a locked door, look for the guy in charge. He usually has a key.
All right. Okay, cool. We're at a checkpoint. I'll just save it just for the hell of it. Yeah, of course, there's a bunch of bias, but these are children's movies at the end of the day. They're family movies. So, you can't be too critical.
You can find a way out of the room.
You can't be too critical, but, how can I find a way out of this room? But, you know, bad writing's bad writing. That's all I'm gonna say. Bad writing is bad writing, and people can see it. People know it when they see it. This is it. Oh, I know. I remember something. I'm remembering something right now. I feel like... Yep. Okay, fair enough. I mean, I'm just not... not properly coordinated for this. I wonder if there's like a... what was this for? Wasn't this for like a console at some point? Alright, gotta save. See, look. At the end of The Last Jedi, it was really cool how Luke came out and showed his stuff, but there were so many there's so many inconsistencies within that movie that it just ruined the next movie, and it just... I really loved Force Awakens, though. I mean, that shit was dope. At the end of the day, this is something that we all love and we should all just cherish and be happy that it's even still around. Oh! This is why we save. We should just be happy that it's even still around at this point. Because I'm going to be honest with you, I mean... I never thought I would get to see the day where Boba Fett got his time to shine, and he did. I'm gonna forever be happy and thankful for that. And I haven't even.
You can use the Force to speed up both physically and mentally, allowing you more time to make decisions.
And we haven't even gotten the Book of Boba Fett yet. All right. Almost. That's another cool move that you haven't really seen in the movies, is that's within the games. Some cool things within games that aren't in the movies is here's a speed, like using extra speed. Some people say that you don't see it, but... You do. In Episode 1 in The Phantom Menace, Qui-Gon and Obi-Wan actually... I don't know if it was an editing error or if it was just a if it was intentional, but they speed ran once they were getting bombarded by the droids behind them in the beginning of the movie. They just went like they just flashed it out of there. They used their speed force.
So, did I win?
It wasn't a competition.
You killed me the first time, you dipshit.
I'm not the one you should.
Right, it wasn't a competition. It was.
It's no big deal.
It was a trial.
You said yourself this wasn't a competition.
Hey, it was just a joke. I didn't think it would.
If that droid was set to Luke's training regimen, it would have killed Jaden.
And it did at first.
Jaden, I'm so sorry. I can't believe I. I mean, I wasn't trying.
Oh no, she got you in a doghouse. Yeah, you are never right getting to be this Twi'lek pug.
But believe me when I say you don't want to feed that emotion.
I understand, Master Katarn.
I'm going to be full-on.
Good. That's
full-on dark side.
And remember, it's Kyle.
She's
yes,
bad.
Mess.
She's just.
Kyle. Sure thing, Kyle.
Okay. You're both ready to
she's
start
just gonna
doing
be
what you
full
learned
on
to use.
Dark side.
Let's see how you do in the real world.
What are you doing leaning on him like that? Chill. You don't know him like that.
What the fuck? Kyle, I did some research on that strange mark from the clothing we found at the temple. It is the symbol of Marka Ragnos, a Sith Lord that died almost 5,000 years ago.
A Sith Lord?
5,000 years? Are you serious? Wait. Of course you're serious.
While you're out training your students, be on the lookout for information regarding a group affiliated with Ragnos.
Sure thing.
Ragnos. I don't quite remember anything about Ragnos. It must only be pertaining to this game.
We receive countless requests for assistance from all over the galaxy. Since we believe in learning by doing at the Academy, students of all levels help with these requests. Since you're an initiate, however, Locks. Kyle will travel with you on most of your missions in order to instruct you and ensure your safety.
Cool. Alright. Enemies killed, 6. 5 blocks. I jumped 49 times. Wow, that's pretty extensive with its record. Alright, cool. So I think I'm just gonna, start on Tatooine. I'm gonna go to Tatooine. A moisture farmer on Tatooine recently overheard a group of smugglers talking about a Sith cult. I don't even need to read anymore. I'm gonna go to a Sith cult, bro. This should be a total blue run, kid.
But it'll give you a chance to pick up some negotiating skills. Let's head to Tatooine.
Alright, cool. Oh yeah, you know we're doing... Okay, first of all, we need heal. I know that for a fact. I need heal. That is like an... You need that in this game, especially on hard. You need that. But everything else, I'm gonna do dark for sure. This. It's like a sniper rifle, and... I guess I'll take... Yeah, that... Oh, I want a bowcaster, too. It's funny to think, like, in The Force Awakens, how Han Solo, when he first used the bowcaster...
Jawas.
How...
Never around when you need them.
How... That was his first time using the bowcaster? And he's been around
Chewie
for
that long.
Maybe
they've already come and gone. Go see if you can find their sandcrawler. They might have stopped in that canyon. I'll talk to the moisture farmers, see if they know anything about this cult.
All right.
Don't worry. Jawas are pretty friendly.
Yeah, okay. All right. Have you seen the Mandalorian yet? Yo, I mean, unless you're an astromech droid, maybe they're friendly. Otherwise, they'll stun you and steal you and sell you like a piece of junk. I need a little bit of speed. Ooh, they do that Power Ranger flip. I'm gonna be evil, man. I don't even care. I don't care. She's gonna be evil, so... Yep. Mutati, man. Oh, shiznit. Messed up by a Tusken Raider, though.
Jawas.
And I gotta listen
never
to his
around
spiel.
When you need them. Tracks. Maybe they've already come and gone.
I should have just quick-loaded my quick save.
Go see if you can find their sandcrawler. They might have stopped in that canyon. I'll talk to the moisture farmers, see if they know anything about this cult.
All right.
Don't worry. Jawas are pretty friendly.
I don't know. There was a, Tusken Raider. I know that there was a Tusken Raider Jedi. I know that there was. I know there was. Hey, hold up! These guys are mine to slaughter, bro. God, Tatooine's a horrible place. This is hell. I'm sorry, I already did a good playthrough. So... Ooh! What's good? I gotta save that. Yeah, I'm inching my way around. I'm inching. Ooh! Oh, you could charge this joint? Let's be real. Oh, I messed myself up. See, this is why we need heal. It's like essential. It's like you can't play this game without. You can, but I don't know how you would. I really don't, unless you're like an absolute master. Oh! There we go. How come my energy's not coming back? Because I need to heal. Oh, my energy's on the right side of the screen. I'm tripping. What is that green? The green, then. What? That was a direct hit 3 times in a row. Dog. Don't play with me. Don't play with me here. Alright, bro. Alright, I got you. Alright, let's go. Let's get it. Oh, who's behind me? Somebody behind me? Oh, I see. Alright, I can't mess with them right now. No, dude! Damn it! Come on, why are you running? Ooh. Ooh! Ooh, what's up? Somebody over here? Boy, you know damn straight. Got you right in the head. Yeah, there you go. Oh, man. I think it's really cool how nobody really knows what a Tusken Raider's face looks like. It's kind of like, and I don't think they ever should, it's, you know, you have to have mystery. Just like you need to have mysticism in Star Wars. Always. At all times. You can't just... You have to have some mystery and some magical mysticism that's not explainable in Star Wars. Yeah, not being able to know what its Tusken Raider's face looks like is almost like not knowing what, how the Joker got his scars. You just never know. There's always a different... Oh, okay, okay. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah. And as I was saying, there's like, Dude, really? Jesus, my man is bulletproof. Yeah, I was saying you need some mystery and mysticism in Star Wars at all times. That's why there was a big problem with the like whole midichlorian count uproar like decades ago. You know, because once you try to explain magic, it's no longer magic. It's just science. And then if you take the if you take the mysticism out of Star Wars, all you got is a sci-fi. You just got science. That's all you got. Oh, holy shit. Whew. Whew. So it's kind of like, I really do like what they've been doing lately in, like, the Clone Wars and Rebels. Not the Clone Wars, but Rebels is using the world between worlds. I don't know what's going to happen, but it seems like that's, like, the ultimate retcon tool if you ever needed it. Because you're basically, when you do that, when you're creating something like the World of the Worlds, you're basically creating a giant retcon or a giant Plan Z at any time. Because you're literally creating alternate timelines whenever you introduce the World of the Worlds into a story or a plotline. And it's an incredibly... Oh, no! Whew. It's an incredibly easy way to retcon anything if needed be. Not saying that things should be retconned, because that's not how we do things in Star Wars, but if it ever needed be. I know everybody was very disappointed with some of Disney's recent stuff, but all hope is not lost. Jon Favreau is still alive. Alright, I'm gonna probably find my way out of here and try to find a good spot to save. Okay, full. Is this the way I came in? No, I don't think so. I have a feeling I can change up my, like... Can I change up my style? I think I could change my style. I'm not sure. But alright, I think...
Where is this blasted droid?
Gonk. Gonk. Oh, man. I know there was a, who's that dark side user that's no longer canon? That's a Twi'lek, but, dark side, just a Sith. I think it's, it was after the Return of the Jedi. It was, I think it's Darth Talon. Yo, she bad. She bad, and she can get it any day of the week with her giant lekus.
This is not the droid we're looking for.
I see what you did there. See what you did there. I gotta be evil, man. I did a good play run the first time around. Yeah, you got some balls, bro. There we go. Oh. I thought that might have been like block, but it was just walk. No. Oh man. Damn. Damn! At least I know what to... Oh, I didn't even get it. Come on. Oh, it's rolling back. What? Okay. It's not okay. Man, I would not do good in multiplayer. All right. Ooh, let's just get past this, let's just get past this little spot. Find the drawer we're looking for. Oh, move, you better move. Damn, she, damn. All the way back here, though? All right, okay, that's fine. Get like exactly on the head. Oh my god, these fuckers are brutal. Sheesh. Alright, you saw I just saved right here, right? Alright, so. You gotta channel your inner Darth Talon. I also thought that the comics that came out when Darth Talon was a thing, what was it, Luke Skywalker's, like, grandson or something? Where he was a bounty hunter that didn't want to be a Jedi, but he used and I think it was Darth Crate with all the armor and stuff. Speaking of armor, we could talk about Bane. Darth Bane is one of the, he is such a badass, dude, like...
Are these even the right Jawas?
I don't know. This is what you get for hurting R2. Never forgave them. But Darth Bane, yo. He is... I haven't even finished reading the last book of the trilogy. A book series that came out, which... should be considered canon, but I don't know if it is. They did him dirty in Clone Wars, where they made him... It's awesome that they... Sorry, Jawas. It's awesome that they even mentioned him and brought him into the lore and made him actual canon. I really fuck with that. But you gotta do him right, yo. He was a big motherfucker. He was huge. Huge, bald motherfucker. He was Bane from Batman, pretty much. Darth Bane was Bane from Batman, but just even more badass.
I wonder if I can get up there.
He can control any beast. He would ride Rancors and fucking... Bro, there was one part in the story where this man, he's just fucking dope, dude. Like, he rode a flying alien from one atmosphere of a planet to another. So, like, these two, like, a moon passes by this one planet at only at a small point in time to where the flying aliens can actually migrate to that other planet, which is a moon. But there's a giant space. There's so much. There's, like, a couple miles in between. It's that close, but that's still a long time for Darth Bane to ride an alien flying creature and hold his breath at the same time and shield himself in a force aura to protect himself from the pressure of space for miles. Flying in space from one planet to another. That's fucking insane, dude. I know we're talking about, like, sci-fi shit here, but Jesus Christ, just imagine the amount of concentration you need in order to make that happen. I mean, Luke damn near died astral projecting. This man is incredible. He's incredible. How can I get up there? I cut these? No. Let's save it. It's gotta be over here. Well, let's take this guy out first. If we can. I don't know why he's looking the wrong way. Damn, dude. Yeah, I don't know if I can actually get up here. Unless I... Yeah, I can't. Can't get up there. I don't think so. Not this way. I'd love to live in one of these little Tatooine bunkers. Just have like a little... These things are, they're actually for moisture. They're moisture... They collect the moisture in the air because it's such a dry planet. And then they, it condenses it. And so that they, into drinking water, purified drinking water. Isn't that crazy that I know shit like that, but I don't... The knowledge that I have is so extensive on Star Wars, but... But I'll fail a game of Trivial Pursuit any day on regular life facts. Yeah, I don't know how to get up here, so I guess I'm gonna save it and, I'm just gonna call it. That's my Darth Twi'lek, my sexy Twi'lek stream. Alright, I'm gonna have to actually exit out of here. Yeah, alright, well, I hope everybody enjoyed that. I know I did. It was kinda hard. I know that's like the first two levels, but it's very hard. On a harder difficulty, and I haven't played in a long time, so, but alright, I'll stream this some other time. See y'all later, peace.